Hey Mag Gaming fans, welcome back to the channel. Today we have some breaking news to discuss involving former President Donald Trump. Earlier today, during a rally in Butler, Pennsylvania, there was an assassination attempt on former President Trump. The event has shocked many, and details are still coming in. According to reports, shots were fired while Trump was on stage. The rally was immediately thrown into chaos as security personnel rushed to protect the former president. Eyewitnesses described hearing multiple gunshots and seeing people ducking for cover. While there are reports of the shooter being neutralized, details about their identity are still unclear. Some witnesses mentioned seeing an individual in a hooded jacket blending into the crowd. Additionally, there were rumors about a suspected shooter on a nearby building, adding to the confusion and panic. Here is an image depicting the chaotic scene. Note that this is a representation. Emergency responders were quick to arrive at the scene, providing assistance and ensuring the safety of the attendees. The rally was cut short, and Trump was escorted to safety. There are no confirmed reports about his condition following the incident. Right Side Broadcasting Network and other news outlets have been covering the story extensively. We are still waiting for an official statement from Trump's team. Today marks a significant and somber moment in history. An assassination attempt on a former president during a public rally is unprecedented in recent times, highlighting the intense political climate and the importance of security at public events. This incident will likely have far-reaching implications for future political rallies and the safety measures implemented. This is a developing story, and we will continue to monitor it for more updates. What are your thoughts on this incident? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more updates on this and other news.